Today's Woman Wednesday features Mary Sequel. In her late 40s, Mary traveled from her home in Jamaica to Britain to offer her services as a nurse during the Crimean War. That was from 1853 to 1856. Despite being turned down, Sequel refused to give up. A woman of mixed race with a Jamaican mother and Scottish father, she had dealt with prejudice and impediments her whole life. Funding her own passage to Crimea, Mary established the British Hotel. 19th century soldiers had no welfare support, and Sequel, in her hotel, provided a comfortable retreat away from battle with accommodations for convalescents and the sick. In addition, Mary nursed wounded soldiers on the battlefield, earning the title Mother Sequel.